Well, this is the fake rice that everybody is talking about here in Lagos, and whoever made it did a remarkable job. It feels like rice. The texture is amazing, but when you smell it, there's something just not quite right. And the customs officials received a tip-off from the public, and they confiscated more than 100 bags of the fake rice. And when they brought it back here, they cooked it up, and they immediately realized something was fishy.
It does not taste, it does not look, it does not smell like rice. You know, as an African, if you have a rice in your soya, you eat rice, you know how it feels.
Have you ever seen anything like this in your 5 years at the customs?
Not at all. This is the first time we are seeing this, and that is why it amazes all of us. You know, we heard it in the media, there are fake rice, but we've never seen it. But luckily enough, based on tip-off, we're able to know that, yes, the fake rice really exists.
Well, the authorities have sent a sample of the fake rice to the labs in order to determine exactly what it's made of. They're also investigating who made it. And they're warning the public that they shouldn't eat the fake rice, especially over the Christmas period, because it could be dangerous. Now, thankfully, fake food in Nigeria is rare when you compare it to countries such as China. The big problem that Nigeria faces is fake pharmaceuticals, and that's a danger that costs the lives of hundreds, perhaps thousands of people every year.